When referring to engineering, compartmentalization is the general technique of separating two or more parts of a system to prevent malfunctions from spreading between or among them. This entails the breaking up of a project or problem into subclasses and subcategories, with the intention of simplifying the task at hand, or to efficiently distribute it amongst a number of teams or people.